Here's our potion bottle. As you can tell, it's got a hypnotic blue mixture inside of it with some gold fleck, all edible.
I've installed some animatronics in the book so that the gold fleck will never settle and it's always swirling.